bring the other arm back into the empty position that she throws is that the blocking an arm pick. Okay. The next thing we're going to do is to show you a kata. And the first kata we're going to show is called Omoda 10. We're going to have Helmut do this for you. Again, we'll start with it being done fast.